Just who might you be, mate?
You're the Gitta.
Yeah, I'm the Gitta. Who wants to know?
I require your services.
Require? You obviously know a little something about me and mine. You probably know I don't help frog and humans, me chap.
I can pay.
I don't give a hoot at Harry's if you can pay. I've got some standards. Look, Bucky, you just go back to your world. You'll be happier there. People go peeking into cracks usually phone in.
You get things, right? I just need a little information. In return, I have something you might be interested in.
So you said. But now you've got me all inquisitive. Not that I'm going to help a bonko human, mind you. Just a little curioso. What's this about that?
There is something more to your report. So, suppose I wanted that there.
What would you be wanting from me?
I need to find the Chain King.
Don't say that. Don't say that name. Oh, one giant bark to it all. You're off the plate, you are. You can't find the banned one. He's off the radar. No blips. Sorry. Can't help you, comrade.
You know where to start looking.
Don't you point your papers my way, you lot of deficiencies. I'm done with this city. Negate the government.
That's right. I've got protection.
Go! 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 Go!
Trade, do business. I was being civil.
Sorry to tell you, Mensch. Silty's been on short order as of late. Just remember, before you get any notions, if you send me off here, you won't get what you came for.
I thought there were no blips.
Yeah, well, about that. Oh, look at this, Corbett. He doesn't call himself some real Rockies, I tell you what. Now he's just making with a Niagara in his panties. You have to know, I sort of feel it. I've got some old sorts of law variety you might find useful, but I ain't taking it. Yeah, I was gonna let my boys do for a little quiet, like, peaceful if you will, quick as you please. And now we've gotta put a boat in a big stink. Whenever he wants to hear me within the chains about, he's gonna have to wait. I got plans for you, Bucky.